It's that time of the year where, just like as the farmers are preparing for the next year, we're preparing for the next year. So there really isn't a slow time anymore. It's just end of season, start the next one. We're looking at the inbreds, and we're looking at the hybrid combination that was made right behind them. So we're making sure that that inbred seed that matches our notes, is it a good inbred? Do we want to keep it going? Do we like the look of the ear? And do we have enough hybrid seed to be tested? So right now they're both on the table together. They'll get separated, shelled to different places, inventoried. It'll go through the new shelling system out back. All the new fungicides will be applied to it, cleaned and treated, ready to be planted, ready to be made into next year's test.
So the corn that they're shelling right now, it's anywhere from hybrid seed that's going to be evaluated for the very first time this year, and then the 10% or so that move on into second year evaluation, they're going to be evaluated in multiple hybrid combinations, and those locations are spread throughout our marketing footprint.
We're more focused here. It's a little more, we're not trying to make corn for California, for Florida, for New York. We're looking at the center of the Corn Belt where our customers are. So it makes us a little bit different as we, you know, a lot more hands-on early on. And that relationship we have with our customers, I think we understand what they want.
Before a hybrid goes commercial, it's going to be evaluated in 5 years of yield trial testing. And that last year of yield trial testing, it spread across 60 reps of research sites. So they've gone through the gauntlet before they're able to earn their W.